It's carnival time for Melbourne. With sunshine and sell-out crowds, the hot tips to start racing's big week. On the eve of Derby Day, an army of workers has been on a final charge to be race-ready.
Flemington, a hive of activity in the home straight to Cup Carnival. Hundreds of workers painting, preparing and pruning for Derby Day.
Everyone's been working very hard and they've been working long hours.
Dedicated gardeners tend to 16,000 rose bushes, blooming beautifully despite some blustery days.
Like, spring weather's been fairly crazy this year, but it's probably averaged out across the board.
The turf is also on track for the four big days.
I expect it to race very well this week. Start with a dead four and race a good three most of the day.
High-profile Derby Day guest Nicole Kidman slipped quietly into town today. The Premier also getting into the spirit with a past winner.
Wow!
Police warnings also full strength, no tolerance for drunken behaviour. Over the 4 days, punters are expected to down 70,000 bottles of sparkling wine, 12,000 bottles of red, 18,000 bottles of white wine and 190,000 beers. Organisers are expecting huge crowds here tomorrow for Derby Day, with ticket sales up almost 50% on last year. In sweet news for the VRC, general admission sales are also soaring for Cup Day. Holly Little, 10 News.